You want me to tell you what happened to you? All right, tell the people. So they got robbed because they thought it'd be cute to walk around West Philly at night with all this camera equipment. Hell, I'd have helped rob you if I was there. Anyway, here we are 5 months later because that's how long it takes for three people with art degrees to save up for new cameras. Welcome back. It's career day today, unfortunately.
Ava, not planning on being conscious for career day?
This is a district initiative. They can handle it.
Good morning, Abbott Elementary.
Good morning, Abbott Elementary.
Happy career day, Ava.
There's no such thing as a happy career. To work is to lose in life.
Well, you haven't missed anything. Nothing is weird with Gregory.
It's just it's nothing weird.
Oh, hell yeah, something weird is going on between Gregory and Janine. They ain't tell you. Well, lucky for y'all, my hidden cameras picked up everything.
Connections will be made. Mm-hmm. Dreams will be born.
Wow.
Janine's will be quiet. The importance of collaboration is one of the many things I learned while I was matriculating at Cambridge. Yep, I went to Harvard this summer. I sat right there on their campus and I used their free Wi-Fi to get my degree in education via Education Connection. And I've learned what it actually takes to do the job of principal. And turns out I've been doing it all wrong. Somebody should have told me. Anyway, now I'm engaged and alert by the book. Oh yeah, I like books now.
No comment about Gregory being F-O-I-N, foine.
No, Ms. Chimenti, I was speaking to everyone. Mr. Eddy, would you mind reading from the first paragraph of your immaculately assembled binder?
Sexily?
Excuse me? That is not only suggestive, but highly inappropriate in front of our company. I asked the teachers if they have any ideas from over the summer they'd like to implement. Try to make it fun. Does anyone have any ideas from over the summer that they'd like to implement? I'm little Jonathan, and I never learned how to make direct eye contact with anyone. And so now they call me Shifty Eye Johnny, and I can't hold down a job. One of the first things I learned when I was physically located within the legal property lines of Harvard is that teachers are required to stick to curriculum for student safety and school protection.
Wait, that's my personal computer. You can't do that.
Did it.
First day of school. All right, get in line, kids. Single file line.
Tuck them shirts in. No talking. Last year's Ava would have roasted you for looking like Adam Sandler at a pickup game. Adam Sandler at a wedding. Adam Sandler at the Oscars. Now go to class.
Break it up, slackers. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Mrs. Miller, Miss Chimenti, ponytail guy. Yeah, that's right. I got cameras all over this place.
We need to, like, reset her. We looked for a button. There wasn't one. So we decided to tempt her with things we know she loves. First, money. Oh. We sent Jacob in looking incredibly scammable. Second, her love of skipping work. In this case, for an usher show. Nothing has worked so far, so now we're pulling out the big guns.
Can I help you with something?
Well, it depends. All these rules are so hard and rigid.
Well, here's a rule. Put your arms away, Jeremy Allen Black.
We need old Ava back.
Mm-hmm. Well, she's dead and gone. I lead now. I communicate. I haven't listened to the City Girls in months.
Ava, you're needed in the gym.
Yeah, there's a bunch of teachers in there saying Princeton's better than Harvard.
Oh, hell no! Princeton is the Temple University of the Ivies! No. No. Not today, juvenile.
Ava, what is going on?
World's finest starting quarterback is here. Everybody move. Since we only have but so much time together, I was wondering, what do you dream about at night?
That I'm the prince of the underwater kingdom of Atlantis.
District on three?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, one, two, three.
Nerds!
Hello, Janine.
No! What the hell? I cannot believe you have a picture of Gregory in your desk drawer. You thought you did for a second.
What are you doing here?
I need a company card.
A card or a car?
Card?
No.
Car.
No, also no. Ava, please, please.
What is the point of having you here as my mole if you can't even...
I am not a mole.
Yeah, more like a pimple. I'm gonna hit the break room and get another one of these free fancy bubbly waters.
You don't have bubbly waters for free. Did you take that out of the communal fridge?
I brought this from home. You can't learn on a tape delay, and I must be experienced live. I thought Janine was helping with all of this.
I think it just got too hard.
For Janine, the person who got a commercial driver's license so she could drive a bus in case someone went down? Hell no.
Ava, now was not a good time.
I don't need to schedule a meeting to see my mole.
I'm not your mole.
Way to keep your cover, girl. Look, you have got to get that ASL interpreter. Little Amani is missing out in class, and even worse, she's missing all my zingers.
The interpreter just seemed impossible.
Us being friends, acquaintances, was it possible? But you made that happen.
There's really just too much red tape.
That's no excuse. Look, I got our 8th graders a field trip to GameStop. I let somebody bring their pet alligator to school. AvaFest is a fire hazard. I've risked everyone's lives, and I will do so again because that's what we do for our kids. I'm in need of some assistance.
Assistance with what?
No, I need 2 assistants.
Get out. Fine.
Hey, can I get a word with you, Your Honor?
You may approach the bench.
Where did you even get a cigarette?
The guy around the corner sold it to me for $1.
$1? Inflation is crazy.
Wait, so many new hazards have come out that we forgot to put cigarettes on the ban list?
Gee willikers, I have nothing helpful to say, so I guess I'll just restate the problem that we're all aware of. That's you.
Yeah, I got it.
I know my fit is going off today, but don't look at me. I blame Janine. What are y'all even doing down there at the district? Shuffling papers, doing a Juby slide?
Janine smokes weed every day.
No. Damn, Afro Man.
It's medicinal, and it's considerate. If I didn't smoke, I'd be an insufferable Energizer Bunny.
What a twist. Janine is quietly off that lab.
Ava, you can't talk, okay? You a hookah head.
Mm-hmm.
Facts and microdosing. I just eyeball it and say, yeah, that's enough. We were just joking.
Why did anybody laugh?
Because Janine is a funny.
Okay, look, it's up on every platform. I posted it everywhere immediately.
Respect.
Mom's on Valtrex.
That's fine. Your mom has herpes.
Hey!
Lady, are you high? Okay, y'all, good job today. And remember, practicing is more important than your homework. And if any of your teachers disagree, I can and will fire them. Have y'all heard the mashup between Shackles and Pound Town? You are not going to believe what she took the shackles off of. Guess. What is a choir if not a sorority for the Lord?
While I do not agree, I see your point.
You gotta walk in there like, I am that girl.
I am that woman.
That girl.
I am that lady.
It's just that that doesn't really hit the same.
That girl. That girl.
Yes. I've heard Sheila sing when she does those songs. It's not right. It's not of the Lord.
Well, sometimes she does sound like she's the one up on the cross.
That's a good one. Let's go back in and say that.
No.
I will not be sticking around to overhear those old biddies pray for the curbs to stop being so high. Testing of your faith produces perseverance.
Not you quoting scripture.
You thought they could keep me away from a place that passes out free money on a free plate?
I still get to perform a song that means so much to me.
And you get to do it twice.
What do you mean?
I threw together this little surprise recital for Bar because apparently you can't key a church lady's car anymore. I should have told Barbara to stick to one song. She's going through her whole discography. We've heard everything from We Shall Overcome to This Little Light of Mine. We can't keep going on with all this biblical talk. This is a public school, for God's sake. Hey, Barb, hey, do you know Go Down Moses?
Oh, yes.
Because I'm going to need you to let my people go.
Ooh. I'm not in Oppenheimer.
Are you sure? Everybody was in Oppenheimer.
Wait, who's coming, Janine?
It's not too late to leave, y'all. She can't annoy us if we're not here.
Hello, hi everyone.
We're gonna be a historical place. Ka-ching! What? Attention Abbott Elementarians.
It's your captain, Principal Coleman speaking. If you're learning, stop. The district is also throwing a pre-party for us and the neighborhood. We're partying on the district's tab.
Oh, and there will be pizza.
I'm so happy you're happy.
But?
No but.
There's a but. I can feel a but.
Damn, you freaky. So if my minions can find a better Abbott, can we have the money? Because I've already mentally spent it on zip ties, beans, and birth control, and there's no returns in the apocalypse. Chop chop to the library.
Yeah.
Go help her, damn. What if she needs to reach a book on the middle shelf? It is time to introduce our guest. Good guy, philanthropist. It's a cute picture, but it'd be cuter with some cash on top.
Here is $10, Ava. Are you happy now?
Yes. Is that so wrong?
Does anyone have any questions?
Yeah. Did you know that Jacob is moving in with Melissa? That's crazy, right? Oh, sorry, missed two questions. My bad.
Is this Mr. Johnson? Did he play in the Negro Leagues?
Oh, watch your mouth. 186 pages of pure fire. I was flipping so fast I had to buy one of those little finger condoms off the cashier at the corner store. The only white-on-white friendship I'm invested in is Ben and Jerry's.
Are you sure the two of you are going to the same event?
Yes, Barb. Why don't you look better?
What are you doing?
Sizing up the ops.
The ops?
There she is, Darth Vader herself.
Who?
Crystal, my trifling sorority sister and nemesis. If her bird ass ain't competing with me, her raggedy ass is copying me. Her crusty self even copied me on becoming a principal. Her dusty self became one first just to spite me. Crystal!
What's the single most important thing about being a leader?
The most important thing about being a leader is showing up, looking good, and being on. Hello. I don't think this is on.
It is.
Trust me. Don't say anything at all.
Like asking a swan not to glide.
I think about how much more I could accomplish if I didn't have three beautiful kids and a husband at home to care for.
Did you hear how mean that was? How much more I could accomplish. She just admitted I've done more than her. She is defeated. I am that bitch and she knows it. My school stay winning. My students are smart. My staff is sexy. I'm not even talking about Gregory. Have you seen Melissa? Barbara? Janine on a good day? Janine is 10 minutes late, which means she's 30 minutes late, because I'm always 20 minutes late.
You all know my fellowship at the district is coming to an end.
Ooh, girl, don't remind me. My doomsday countdown clock is set to the day that you're back.
Stop. The superintendent offered no reaction from you, Ava?
Oh, sorry. I'm just going through the mental list of Janine replacements that I started the day I met you. Ooh, it's on. And since you don't work here anymore, you're trespassing. Security! Security! If you are 5'5 and under, please step forward. You are dismissed. If you are a go-getter who is always prompt, please step forward. Thank you. You are dismissed. Congratulations on making it to the final round. You are only one question away from landing this job. Do you own a jelly bean belt? Seriously? Dismissed. I found a perfect replacement for Janine. She has great fashion sense, went to Penn State, and says her best skill is creative problem ignoring. I can't wait to introduce her to the rest of the staff. Last year's Ava Fest was great, but this year needs to be even bigger and better.
Well, last year you lied to everybody and said that Jasmine Sullivan was coming.
And then people got very angry.
Mm-hmm. And this year's needs to be even better.
Look at the solar system that my class made.
Aww. Boo! Unshow me that right now. The Ava Dome has a strict no Janine re-entry policy. Pick up the energy, people. I don't want my esteemed best friend and occasional pickleball partner, Questlove, to catch a bad vibe in my festival. And then Questlove walks by and he says, you have natural rhythm. Couple of weeks later, we started the Roots.
So you're saying that you're a founding member of the Roots?
More like the founder.
Ava, you're not a Root.
Well, I quit to save the band. Almost Yoko Ono them.
Corner.
Oh. Are we just yelling out things we see now? Walls, floor, huge mess of food.
Ava, Questlove is not coming here.
Now, why would I lie about that?
Because you lied about it last year.
And I was honest about my lying. So I guess it's just me and Gregory against the world.
I'm gonna take the world side on this one.
We have tolerated your lies for 4 years.
Five.
Eventually, we have watched you steal, cut corners, lie pathologically.
You are here, and you know Ava?
Do I know the Ava Coleman?
Of course. I mean, we go back like molars. I mean, I was just talking to Allen Iverson the other day about how without her, our lives would have never been the same.
They thought I was lying, Amir. I told y'all I wasn't lying. Unlike Janine and her pregnancy.
Janine?
I am not pregnant.
Book club was Ava's idea. She's become a voracious reader. And Miss Inez told her that she might enjoy, you know, discussing them with others. Even if she did name it AARB.
Ava and her reading bitch is going off tonight in the gym.
This bitch is ready.
I should be that bitch.
I'm not done.
Oh, you didn't finish your homework? Proud of you, girl.
Well, what's the book?
I did.
All rise!
Or don't.
I identified with the character's hyper-empathy.
You know, you talk a lot for a librarian. I can barely hear what the others are plotting.
May Maybe we should all come back together as a...
I got the water! What you doing? Good distraction.
Not what I was going for at all.
I know. You're lucky I'm such a brave leader. Now check me for wounds.
I got Danny Walker.
It is this behavior why we would never let you lead us in a crisis.
Nobody lets me do anything. Yet here I am, doing things. Now who will bend the knee and kiss the wing?
Have some self-respect.
Oh, this. I'm just touching up my new beard. Me and Jacob decided to grow them out over spring break.
If you were in my second grade class, you'd have the eighth best beard.
Yeah, Gregory, is this beard in the room with us right now?
And my sister's gonna be celebrating with her dad and stepmom.
Oh, you two have different dads?
Of course they do. You thought with that height difference they had the same father? Janine's dad is probably Kevin Hart or something. Cause they short.
Well, what did you do?
What didn't I do? You will never understand what it takes to be a principal. You could bust out Janine Teague's elementary. No. Stupid. Or is it?
I can hear you.
But you can't stop me. And what's wrong with you?
She's waiting to find out if Kevin Hart is her daddy.
Damn. My words really have meaning, huh? I should be more reckless.
Oh my God, it's the DNA guy.
If he is your dad, you two should buy a trench coat so you can go to R-rated movies.
If you want to see these hip vibrations, you better make them reservations.
We're a good team. So Shantae, you stay.
Okay.
We don't want to work. Mm-hmm. Ava definitely don't want to work.
I never do. And today I get to not work while lounging in my air chair. I love furniture that rhymes.
Listen, these Liberty teachers must be stopped.
Y'all need to let it go. It's not that deep. I'm trying to listen to an oral history on the history of oral histories, and I can't hear it over all y'all pettiness. Let it go. This is stupid playground beef. Y'all are being more childish than the kids.
Sora!
Crystal?
Crystal.
This is your school?
This is my school.
Okay, let's fight these bitches. You and your teachers have been messing with my school all day. Before, when it had no effect on me, I was disengaged. But now that my podcast has ended and my chair is deflated, this is personal.
I guess you're forgetting I was on the track team.
Oh, I know you're a runner.
That's a Chicago term for a hoe.
I didn't know that.
Let's have a good, clean race.
Clean? Girl, I knew you in college.
Stay right behind you, girl! I'm sorry, Sora.
And I'm sorry. We had to beat your ass.
While I was thinning out my keys, I locked myself out. No way back in, so I guess there's no more school failure.
Yeah! It was that easy. I'd have locked us out years ago.
There you have it. They said you couldn't do it. No, they didn't. No one said that.
I'm out. I gotta get home and get ready. This is my pre-party before the party. Y'all got Spotify.
I paid you.
Not my full rate.
No one's gonna pay you $1 million, Ava.
It only takes one, and you're not it, so I'm not staying.
Why are you here? The makeout section's in the corner.
The makeout section is wherever me and your cousin end up in 10 minutes. Make that five.
Congratulations on reading 400 books in one school year.
Damn, I wouldn't lie to me, so. Continue.
And by now, you must be fluent in Mandarin, so allow me to be the first to say, Ni hao, Tong Ming.
And that to you as well.
Hey, how's the art class liking that new pottery wheel you got them?
Oh, that's who that was for.
Be proud. Your teachers came to you all year for guidance, and you gave it to them.
Ava, can you help me with...
Figure it out yourself.
Wow, you're right. I can't figure this out. Thanks, Ava.
You're welcome.
So give us a pat on the back.
Still got it.